Welcome from our application lab here in Switzerland. In this video, I will show you how you can unlock the full potential of your EasyPlus UVVIS spectrophotometers by connecting them to the EasyDirect UVVIS PC software. You will learn how the software can make your daily work easier and how simple it is to connect the instruments to this software. Let's start with a quick introduction to the EasyDirect UVVIS software itself. We have three main views: instruments, measurement results, and methods. Below instruments, you can see your list of connected instruments, their firmware status, and the results of executed performance test methods. If the firmware of your instrument is outdated, you can download the latest version via EasyDirect to a USB flash drive. In this instrument view, you also have the possibility to define an automatic export from EasyDirect to a storage location of your choice. This can be done in certain time intervals or every time when a new result is transmitted to the software. The feature enables the automatic export, for example, to a folder managed by your local LIMS system. Below measurement results, you can find all results which were transmitted to the database. We will have a closer look to this view later. Below methods, you can store and restore backups of your connected instruments. With this feature, you only have to define the methods once on an instrument. Afterwards, you can restore the corresponding backup also on other EasyPlus UVVIS spectrophotometers. As mentioned before, we will now have a closer look into the view measurement results. On the top, you can select for which instrument you want to display the results. Here, on the left-hand side, you find the same measurement categories as on the instrument. Each category looks similar. You have the big results table in the middle and additional panels on the right-hand side, displaying result entry specific data. The layout of this main table can be configured and saved via the button Column Layout. This needs to be done for each category separately. You can also apply a filter to the main table. A date filter is located here on top, but you can also filter in each column by clicking on the funnel symbol in the column header. So much for the theory. Let's have a look at the software live in action. To add an instrument to your EasyDirect UVVIS software, you just need to plug in a USB AV cable from the instrument to your computer. The software will automatically detect the new device and is asking you whether you want to add it. METTLER TOLEDO is offering two different license types, one for the connection of a single instrument and one for the parallel connection of up to 5 instruments. After establishing the connection, you have to activate the parameter export to EasyDirect in your method on the instrument. This parameter can be found in all categories in the General tab. Per default, the export is enabled. As soon as you execute a method, the result will be transmitted automatically into the EasyDirect database. With a simple scan measurement, I want to show you how quick the transmission is and what you can do with the data afterwards. Here, I have prepared a scan method with the enabled method parameter export to EasyDirect. As soon as the spectrum scan is finished, we can find new entry in the result lists of the EasyDirect UVVIS PC software. If we select the measurement category scan, we can find our result, and on the right hand side a list of peaks and valleys, the spectrum itself, and some additional information. To analyze the spectrum in more detail, we can choose between two options: graph and spectrograph. With graph, the spectrum will be displayed and you can zoom in and stack spectra with a multiple selection of entries. With spectrograph, the spectral data will be sent to an additional external software. With this spectroscopy software, you can do additional evaluations like peak finding or calculating derivatives. If you are regularly measuring color samples according to different color scales, the EasyDirect UVVIS software can save you precious time
as it can show multiple color results out of a single measurement scan. Let me quickly demonstrate this to you. I have here a yellowish sample from which I want to determine the color according to the Zeibolt and ASTM color scale. I initiate the measurement by starting the prepared Zeibolt method on the instrument, and you can see the spectrum on the screen. As soon as the measurement is finished, the color result is displayed and transferred to the EasyDirect PC software. Here, we can see now the measured spectrum and the corresponding Zeibolt color result. With the button Color Scales, I can now define two additional color scales depending on the main result from the instrument. In our case, I have measured Zeibolt color with the instrument, and EasyDirect will directly show us the corresponding ASTM color. So let's directly edit. And as you can see, the result of ASTM color now also is a part of the database and can be exported. This saved us a whole measurement cycle.
I hope this video was helpful to understand the key functionalities of our EasyDirect UVVIS PC software. Thank you for watching this video, and please also look into our other how-to videos for EasyPlus UVVIS spectrophotometers explaining the various measurement categories, photometric, scan, color measurements, and water testing. See you there.